Man, got a little bit of rubber on my Beetle. Ah, oh well. Well, the Cummins did a wicked burnout there. First it was on the grass, then on the pavement, but whatever gets the job done.